inevitable, saying it's not just possible that he defeats John Cena at WrestleMania. It is, in fact, inevitable.
Says he's been dreaming about it since he was 8 years of age, being a WWE superstar, Austin Peay.
WWE Universe here in St. Louis.
Requesting the smoke from Montez Ford.
He talked about Theory's confidence. He said, when I beat John Cena, he can go back to wearing mini skirts and high heels in Hollywood. That's some smack talk from young Austin Theory to the GOAT.
Listen, Theory is brash. Theory is brazen. But nobody believes what Austin Theory is saying quite as much as Austin Theory himself. Ooh. Oh! The laws of nature. The young lion doesn't just get gifted control of the pride. The young lion has to take control of the pride. And right now, this is still John Cena's pride.
Can he really beat John Cena? I mentioned the 16-time world champion who verbally undressed Austin Theory 2 weeks ago in Boston.
It may be unlikely, but it is not impossible. Austin Theory has proven, wow, that he is what he says he is.
Flattened by Ford.
Night after night, such explosive offense from Montez Ford, mocking the United States champion.
And you can be sure that Montez Ford is still annoyed and frustrated after Theory's comments last week. He said the biggest joke of all is when you're handed opportunity after opportunity and you fall flat in your face. Don't know how true that is. Montez Ford shone at the Elimination Chamber recently. Grabbing the face of Montez Ford off the turnbuckle.
Theory now viciously stomping Ford in the bottom turnbuckle. That's the sort of ruthless aggression Austin Theory is going to need to bring to WrestleMania, to the single biggest matchup of his life.
Corey, what does the landscape look like if Theory does beat John Cena at WrestleMania?
To be perfectly honest, it's almost unimaginable. But right now, Montez Ford turning the tables on the champion. Listen, it's hard to fathom. It's hard to accept that the reality could be Austin Theory is the guy who defeats John Cena at the Showcase of the Immortals. It is possible, if unlikely.
Theory dumped to the outside. Montez Ford is haunted.
Uh-oh. Theory chucked over the barricade into the WWE Universe.
This is mayhem.
Can Theory fight back into this?
Hi, my name's Steve. I lost 138 pounds on Golo, and I...
in this position as we welcome you back to Monday Night Raw.
What a battle it has been since the opening bell, back and forth. The United States champion, Austin Theory, versus one half of the Street Profits.
How impressive has Montez Ford been in this match so far? An ambitious right to Theory.
You can ask that question each and every time Montez steps in the ring, because he is always on another level. What a crossbody. Down goes Theory. We are sold out tonight in St. Louis, Missouri. Over 15,000 members of the WWE Universe on hand to witness the spectacular athleticism of Montez Ford. Not to mention, Roman Reigns is in the house. Logan Paul will host Impulsive TV. Oh yeah, and by the way, WrestleMania right around the corner.
Epic atmosphere in the Enterprise Center here in St. Louis as Montez Ford is rolling.
Thunderous uppercut has the champion reeling. Belly-to-back suplex by Ford.
Is this his moment? Montez mocking Theory. Moonsault hooks the leg for the win. And a kick out by Austin Theory.
I think of what a loss tonight could do to the confidence of Austin Theory. You and I have been talking all night about how confident Theory is right now. But Montez Ford could play spoiler in a massive way.
A victory for Ford would be huge, alongside Angelo Dawkins, a WrestleMania showcase match, a fatal four-way at the Showcase of the Immortals. Tag team action. But tonight it's one-on-one for Ford, fighting valiantly against Austin Theory.
Here he answers with a boot of his own. Enziguri rocks the champion.
The wobbly legs of Theory collects Montez Ford somehow.
DDT spikes Theory. And a smart move, brilliant decision by the young United States champion.
Montez Ford will take its life and take it out, Austin. Austin Theory.
Maybe it wasn't as smart as we thought.
It opened the door for the athleticism from Montez Ford.
And Ford always has a little more in store for you. Montez making the climb to the high red district.
Crack open the roof. Missing out on Austin Theory. Well scouted. Theory now. Drop kicking Montez. You heard the man.
Oh! This could be the fate that awaits John Cena.
For the victory, and he gets it.
Here's your winner, the United States Champion, Austin Theory.
Every single win for Austin Theory equals more confidence.
Oh!
Spike! Of the tremendous athleticism of Montez Ford, but the United States champion was able to turn it around with an expertly placed drop kick, and it was all semantics after that.
A-Town down. Austin Theory, so impressive as he barreled towards the biggest match of his life at WrestleMania.
Didn't believe in me, and now he does. And John, you don't believe in me, but at WrestleMania, you will.
And passion, Austin Theory. Makes a statement tonight. Cena is coming for you at WrestleMania.
Austin Theory is making people believe. Will he make John Cena believe? Could that be inevitable?
This is about me, and it's always been about me.
Chief. Solo, OG.